Do you ever have an extra blank page in your Word document that you just can't seem to delete? Well, in this video, we'll get rid of that extra blank page. Guaranteed. Let's dive in. Here I am in Microsoft Word, and I have a document, but I also have a few extra blank pages that I would like to get rid of. So how do we do that? Well, simply go to the very end of the text that you would like to keep and place your cursor right at the very end. Then on your keyboard, press the delete key and hold it down until all those blank pages are gone. Now, if I go over to the right-hand side and scroll down, you'll see that I just have my one final page left. You might be wondering why we even had those extra pages and why they were so difficult to get rid of. And to understand why, let's undo those changes. I'll press Ctrl Z on my keyboard. All of my blank pages are now back. Up on the top tabs, make sure that you're in the Home tab. And then in the center of the ribbon, we have a section called Paragraph. And right up here, we have the Show Hide icon. And when I click on that, this reveals all of the hidden formatting marks in your document. So right here, I have a section break that then brings us to the next page. You might also have things like spaces or tabs or paragraph markings. This icon right up here is really handy for spotting extra spaces or line breaks that might mess up your document layout, or in this case, it might add extra pages that you don't necessarily want. Right up here, you can click on that again and that toggles it off. All right, well, hopefully that blank page is long gone and you could finally go to bed. If you want more thrilling content like mail merges or mastering table of contents, hit that subscribe button. You definitely don't want to miss out. It's truly riveting content.